Assalamu alaikum students, as we are on unit 5, 9th year of migration, and the topic is invitation to Islam. We have done its words, meaning, and also question number 1. Now we need to do question number 2, 3 and 4. Question number 2 is write the translation of the words revealed in reply to the question, as I have given its answer here. The similitude of Isa before Allah is as the that of Adam. He created him from dust, then said to him, be, and he was. The truth from your Lord alone, so be not of those who doubt. Question number 3 is, what is the meaning of mubahila? Mubahila means to invoke the curses of Allah when two parties argue having opposing views of what is true or false. Question number 4 is, when the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam invited the Christians for a mubahila, what did they do? Answer is, the Christians got worried, and being guilty, they asked for time to consult with each other, but none of them had the courage to come forward and accept his challenge. Now you need to write these 3 questions on your notebook and also learn these 3 questions.